This next one goes out to anyone who checked out Bunko's Part 4. Show us what you got.